And here comes one of my favorites.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Million Dollar Championship. Making his way to the ring from Mumbai, India, weighing in at 600 pounds, the Ghost.
As we get started here, let me remind everybody that the title is on the line here tonight.
Yeah, but that's just a mere formality. The way I see it, there's no way we crown a new champion tonight. The game is here.
And his opponent from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing in at 255 pounds.
Oh, that was ugly. Catching the competition completely unprepared.
Didn't even see it coming.
Looks like the referee is getting frustrated trying to get them to bring it to the ring.
Oh, my! What a splash!
And I think we all know nothing good comes of fighting on the stage.
Case in point, nothing good happening right now.
And he goes into the ring. Action has made it back to the ring, and we can officially start this match.
Oh, man.
Yeah, the refs got their hands full in this one.
Oh, target acquired and destroyed.
The game in bad shape right now.
The game needs to pull a trick from his sleeve. Tag punch.
Triple H is crafty as they come. You really have to keep your head on a swivel and maintain alert when you're in the ring with the game.
That's right. Triple H always seems to be two steps ahead, but I do think you're onto something about keeping your head on a swivel. That's the only way to have a chance of avoiding falling victim to Triple H's preparedness.
Oh, and a stomp right to the back.
Some serious damage to the arm being inflicted here.
What a barrage of stomps.
And now he's on the downside.
The Triple H somewhat scrambling here, clearly not expecting his opponent to come as prepared to this matchup.
On the apron,
he turns it around.
Triple H finally able to slow that incoming offense.
That could be the trigger for Triple H to battle his way back into this.
Uses the edge of the knee.
What the laggard? Look at this. He just tossed the leg. There's a lot of hard ways to land, but that might be the hardest.
Hits to the core like that'll render you useless.
Comes back into the ring. He needs to find his way back into the ring.
The count just keeps going up.
Oh, right across the solar plexus.
The game getting picked apart here.
Rough spot for Triple H to be in.
Gut wrench.
Wow, that is some impressive strength. Dominator. Look at this, just
what a barrage of stops. The game struggling. Triple H at the mercy of his opponent.
No way. Astounding power.
End of days. Is it enough to put Triple H away?
The cover.
Gonna take a different approach here, I guess.
I don't know why.
splash.
And he's just flaunting his skills now.
Just an onrush of offense here.
He connected right on the jaw.
And Triple H well scouted.
He might be able to start mounting something here.
He weathered the storm and wants to create a flurry of his own. Quick return to the ring.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
Big punch finds its mark.
Veteran instincts of Triple H.
Triple H reversing the momentum on him.
You can't push the game that far without getting some retaliation.
Sharp punch.
Lion.
Oh my, apron senton.
He's got to know he's in harm's way here. The long way up. And a longer way down.
Last ride.
Can it be capitalized on?
Triple H getting dismantled here.
Triple H is lacking his trademark intensity.
Clearing off the announce table.
This is about to go from bad to worse.
This is not going to be pretty.
I don't want to see this happen.
This fight is going down right in front of our faces.
More up close and personal than I'd like to be.
He'll take things into the ring.
And that'll about do it, folks.
Here is your winner and the new $1 million champion, the Ghost.
The out of the ring count getting the best of them tonight.
I hate a count out. I feel cheated, and I know the WWE Universe feels cheated.